Intelligence operatives in North Africa have uncovered a plan to assassinate Winston Churchill. The source is unclear, but they also mention a fresh deployment of specialized troops for the task. More elites? And then my name comes up. Even your desert ghost can't stop them. Which brings me back to Siwa, won and lost since my last visit, once again held by Axis forces. Somewhere in its walls are answers to new questions. I'll approach from the north, with a choice of entrances. Inside, I should prioritize shutting down their communications before I look for answers. Perhaps set up a distraction and take out any targets of opportunity. Enemy presence looks like it shouldn't pose much of a problem. I should still remain prepared. It won't hurt to carry a few grenades. Some dynamite, too, for a quick exit. Now to find some answers.
Ehi!
Eccolo!
Che diavolo!
L'abbiamo chiuso!
Tocca a te.
Non mettermi in fretta, mi piace pensare.
Da dove arrivi?
Segni del cecchino.
Fate attenzione! Visto qualcosa?
Avete sentito anche voi?
Attenzione! Attenzione!
That'll shut him up.
I Attenzione, potrebbe...
Cos'è stato?
Sto usando il binocolo.
Welcome back to Siva, Ghost. Yours, Rob Vogel.
Who were those guys? Close for comfort. I've got to get out of here.
Eastern Road is my way out.
Great. More of them.
Achtet auf Sprengfall! Ich rücke auf! Wir haben ihn in die Enge! Da ist es!
Weitersuchen.
Drive. You're gonna tell me everything you know. The driver called them Schutzvollstrecker. Said their base is in the Reef Mountains. My turn to pay him a visit.